After missing out on the last World Cup, Russia returned to the international stage as one of 32 teams who contested the 2002 World Cup in Japan and South Korea. There was a lot of pressure on the shoulders of Lokomotiv Moscow midfielder Marat Izmailov, who was the youngest player named in Russia's 23-man squad. Coach Oleg Romantsev gave Izmailov his full international debut in 2001 after he was named the Russian Player of the Year, and since then, he has been able to earn a regular place in the first team with a series of impressive displays. Despite the accolades that have been thrust upon him, Izmailov remains level-headed, but readily admits that he must work hard to fulfill his promise. The Russian national side failed to qualify for the World Cup in France in 98 and haven't been involved in a major international tournament since the 1996 European Championships in England. The core of that team remained, but most of those players are now the wrong side of 30, and the difficult conditions in the Far East likely to take their toll. For Izmailov, the World Cup represented a great stage on which to demonstrate his ability and help him to realise his dream of joining his heroes abroad. But Izmailov's own ambitions remain much further than the World Cup. But whether these factors will be enough to see the national side make their mark on any competition is another matter altogether.